So in this video, I'm going to very quickly show you the cover feature in Instagram so that when you're uploading a video, you have a thumbnail. So on my Instagram feed, here is a video that I've just uploaded, and this is on the desktop, and you can see that there's the blue screen here. If I click on this, then I'll get to go and see the video. But did you notice that the video actually starts with a black screen? Here's the actual video. The video at point zero has a black screen. So if I play it, then it comes in. And on Instagram, the videos rotate round. But starting with a blank screen on Instagram is kind of like the kiss of death. So let's have a quick look at what happens. If I jump off to Instagram, I'm going to upload this video. There's the video. And since this is a test, I'm not going to do any time here. So that is actually the thumbnail. That is what we would see on the feed if I didn't add a cover. I'm going to add it without a cover here. I'll just write test as the caption because I'm going to delete this. Share that. So there we go. You can see it in the feed there, and you saw it for the split second with the black screen. So anyone coming through seeing that on my feed would see it on a black screen. And on mobile, that's not that bad. It auto plays, so it very quickly goes to the thumbnail. But on desktop, if I refresh my feed now, we have the black thumbnail of doom, and that's pretty much guaranteed no engagement. So what we want to do instead is when I do the, let me just delete this. So when I do the upload here, choose the video, I want to choose the cover. Can you see that in the bottom here? I've got filter, I've got trim, I've got cover. And in the cover, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to scroll along to the point, whatever I want the thumbnail to be. So let's make it slightly different than we had. Let's make it that. That's going to be my thumbnail. So I'll write thumb, share that. Now we should see something very different in the feed. There we go, that's uploaded. Looks okay. On the mobile device, you don't notice the difference. But remember, we had a black screen on the desktop view. Now we have a thumbnail view. That is much more likely to get engagement because the videos don't autoplay on desktop. So you see a black thumbnail. So always choose a cover when you upload a video to Instagram.